thrown in deep. Stützle there on to Brännström, backhander. Batherson takes a look, finds Tkachuk, scores! Brady Tkachuk opens it up in game one against the Sabres.
It's great finish by Brady Tkachuk. Backhand heads up play by Erik Brännström right here through the seam. That finds Batherson. He's head up looking for every option on the back door as well. And he finds Tkachuk sliding into the middle.
Arden Zub up for Brady Tkachuk. Backhand pass across to Stützle as Ottawa's changing. Stützle winds in. Diesel back across Tkachuk and scores! Brady Tkachuk makes it 2-0. And his family drill.
Of delaying, but watch a little play. Zub, stop to the middle of the ice. Now get on your horse, be an option. Through the seam, Stützle with a little delay play finds Tkachuk as he bullies his way to get available for that pass, and a quick snapshot beats Swaim in 5-hole.
Puck drops for Norris in the slot and just off the heel of the stick. And Batherson yet again. Batherson set up to the side. Tkachuk scores. What a setup for the captain who buries it and restakes a 2-goal lead.
That's the response you're looking for from the power play. Eventually get it set up right there. Thomas Chabot, great patience, drawing in a check, and then Stützle underneath. Batherson back through, and Brady Tkachuk is the beneficiary of some nice passing. But it all starts with the first pass by Chabot.
Might just be the puck hitting the shaft and giving the fingers a little buzz, but
I'll make sure. I was more worried about kind of the groin hip area as he kind of flashed to the right to make the save.
Tkachuk in! Scores!
It's all happening.
Second of the game for Brady Tkachuk, and the captain brings the crowd back to their feet. Point number 200 for Brady.
Forsberg with a brilliant save going post to post to take it away from Gostisbehere with the glove. And that keeps it a 3-goal game. If Arizona scores there, who knows what's happening? Here's the second one. Flashed out there. That was the reaction they didn't quite enjoy. But then after this, how about this pass? Zing to Brady Tkachuk, and that is a slick finish.
Sanderson pressured though. Stars get it back. Trying to feed the front for Tyler Seguin. Stützle bringing that down. Batherson under a stick to Tkachuk. Moves in, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk continues his streak and gives Ottawa the lead.
Popped down by Batherson. Now watch them switch places there. Right through the triangle of the stick now. It's all about the strength of Brady Tkachuk. Leans into it, driving the net, but a little give and go play by Stützle, who's going to drive the middle of the net. And then the rest is done by the cap.
In the Ottawa zone, Batherson stops on a puck as Tkachuk ahead, finds Brady Tkachuk, moving in, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk!
Later, up the wall, it's a good heads-up play by Batherson, a little snooker pass. Tkachuk knows that he's going to get wedged off. So what does he do? Head up the whole way, looks for a shot, and then puts it underneath the bar.
Well, we'll keep an eye on Comrie here, see how he responds. Here's Batherson, played it up hot. Ottawa trying to set it up, but Sanderson has got it. He'll shoot, goes wide, rebound, scores! Brady Tkachuk taps it home!
Play. This one goes back to the point as the Sabres kind of start adjusting outwards. You can see Cousins kind of backs off, and then this puck comes off the back wall. And because Joki Haru is playing in front of Tkachuk, because the defenseman sometimes will step out in front of his...
Finds Batherson, now to Stützle. Looks cross ice, holds the puck, back to the line to bring it some room. Now finds Chabot, to the front, Tkachuk scores! All the way around.
Puck movement, it's getting into position the way you set it up in practice. Down low, Batherson wants that puck, and then it's a little bumper play to Tkachuk, and he's got a wide open net. But it's Shabbat that makes that happen. The puck gets onto Shabbat's stick. He takes your mind, everything, just settling in and feeling good about your game, and that's what the Senators are hoping. He's getting into a groove.
Shabbat shoots. That one changed directions. Off the backboard, Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk opens it up in L.A., and Ottawa has a 1-0 lead.
And he continues his torrid pace as far as points. All off the draw. Again, it's the wingers helping out. Back to the point, a little redirect at the front of the net, but watch Tkachuk get inside position and spin off of a defender. Win that battle. A Flizzotte. And jam it short side on Jonathan Quick, who's late to get back to that post. And Tkachuk.
Of the third period, Sanderson tries to center it. Tkachuk gets a stick on it. Trocheck can't knock it out. Bouncing puck at the line. Whoa. Held by Shabbat. Shoots goal. Brady Tkachuk with the tip. His 100th goal in his 300th game. And it's a Gordie Howe hat trick to tie it.
Sanderson and Shabbat keeping pucks alive. Knocks it down, keeps it alive, and then you said it. High slot tip from Brady Tkachuk. He's been all over the puck, all over the front of that. Ew, there's the ones okay. Nah, not even close. Not even close.
What?
And the 6-on-5.
Drops it off to Panarin. Artemi Panarin holds, waits, feeds across the Fox. In! Stripped there by
plenty of time.
Lead pass for Tkachuk. In comes Brady Tkachuk. Racing back is Panarin. Tkachuk in! Scores! Brady Tkachuk does it in overtime! A statement game from Ottawa's captain. He wins it for the Senators.
Brady Tkachuk after that, as Adam Fox goes to one move too many. But Brady, I'm thinking he's not going to get there. Panarin on the chase. But once he gets leverage, he gets that big caboose in front of the poke check. Get me out of here!
17 seconds remaining in overtime. Brady Tkachuk, two goals, an assist.
Shabbat keeps it in, moves to the middle. Played it off to Brickett for Stutzline. Front tip side of the net. Scores! Brady Tkachuk banks it in! And the captain ties the game at one.
He's such a big guy. He gets out in front of the net. And I know it seems like a real bad penalty he takes on Benning when he kind of gets his stick up and hits him in the face. But that just reminds the San Jose Sharks defenders.
Reaches for the pass. Now packs up and he'll play it off. Pulls Giroux to the line. For the break it. Towards the net. That one missed. Shabbat will catch up to it. Back for Giroux. Tipped over to the break it. Shot on net. Chance for Batherson. Throws it back in front. The break it reaching for it. He's got it. And he scores!
And it just sets it off right here. The pass across. Oh, it was Giroux tipped it by mistake. And then it comes to the net. And right here, good job by DeBrincat to search it out, find it.
And right back the other way comes Seattle. Send it wide of Corey Bird. Giroux still wearing that face shield after returning from a broken jaw in December. Tkachuk brings this ahead. Tkachuk scores!
Tkachuk, how he's worked on his hands, and certainly he's noticed a huge difference. And right here, the stick handling, the outside, inside, and as he pulls it into the middle, watch how fast as he pulls it in, he lets it go. Because once he makes the shift from backhand to forehand, you don't want it sitting there too long or the goalie's going to pick up the read.
Foiled just in front of the net. Stretch pass the other way. Tkachuk checks up. Finds Stutzla coming in some room and pocket pick. There's a shot by DeBrincat and the rebound. Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk stayed with it.
Sanderson, a beautiful stretch pass up to Tkachuk. Finds the zone. Now Stutzla almost gets a clear shot right here. Puck bounces back door. DeBrincat off the left shoulder of Pimelka. And there is Tkachuk going hard to the net. And he's going to play a short hop right there.
Denzel watching him. Stutzla. For Shabbat. Up for Stutzla. He'll carry it to center. Into the Penguin zone. Left it. Tkachuk for the shot.
scores! And then get the forwards moving. He hits Stutzla on the fly. He backs everyone off. And as he cuts into the middle, he drops the puck for Tkachuk. But what happens is Pedersen doesn't stand up. Once Stutzla drops this puck, Pedersen has to stand up while Gensel drops back to take Stutzla.
Crosby holds, finding the trailer. Joseph. Incoming. Joseph shoots, kicked out by Talbot. Now scooped up by Stutzla in along with Tkachuk. Stutzla holds and shoots. Jarry the same rebound. Tkachuk scores. Brady Tkachuk answers right back with 1:05 to go in the second period. And Ottawa's back within two.
Right there, Cam Talbot with a big kick save. And now Stutzla off to the races. Tkachuk does a good job of getting position on the back door. Stops at that far post. The puck actually goes off of Jarry on the initial shot. Tkachuk has to control it. He only has one glove on.
He lost his glove, but stuck with it, and he fires it back.
So underway in the second, and there is Stutzla along with Joseph. Tkachuk knocked down Camp and gets back on the puck. Here's Stutzla with it. Back to the line. Shot scored. Tipped by Samsonov. And Brady Tkachuk has the go-ahead goal.
Senators just keeping plays alive along the boards, down low. Here you got Stutzla, gets pinched off, keeps the puck going towards, and now a chance for Camp to get the puck out. And there's Brady Tkachuk with creating the turnover, and then quick move back at the net. Never a bad thing to take a shot. Look at the positioning there as Morgan Riley.
Hall gives it away. Tkachuk read the play, comes up with it, puts it on goal, and knocked away from the front of the net. Back to Brady Tkachuk, shooting, scored! Brady Tkachuk up top, and it's 5-2 Ottawa as Tkachuk's got his second of the night.
But both come off turnovers. There's a turn away to the behind the net by Justin Hall. Now all of a sudden another chance to clear it. In the second period, it was a great tip in front. This one's just a rocket right up and under. As Tkachuk's got a little bit of gap there from Morgan Riley, and off the glove and underneath, there's no question that's a goal.
Rolls down to forward, Brick. Crossing goes to Zaitsev. Snaps that pass to center ice. Joseph drops it back to Stutzla. In stride with Tkachuk. Stutzla, Tkachuk shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk fires it home. 1:18 to go, and Ottawa's grabbed a 5-4 lead.
Play in the defensive zone. Zaitsev up the wall. Joseph a bump back. Stutzla picks a middle angle for himself and slides it over to Tkachuk, and he does the rest, and it's a 5-4 Senators lead with 1:18 left. Pretty high event game, and you see Tkachuk with the belt symbol.
So Montreal
here in Ottawa. Here's Peltier. That pass bounces across. Rachel Weegar with a shot, and that goes wide. Clanks off the glass. Puck to Zadora. Flips it ahead. Knocked down by Hammond. If you fire ahead, here's Tkachuk on a breakaway. Scores! Brady Tkachuk! Blew it in. Fires it home. And it's 1-0 Ottawa.
There it is. Right from his own zone. 100-foot pass right onto the tape of Brady Tkachuk. And with those quick hands, he scores. And it's also good to see that he's back on the ice his next shift. And no apparent damage to that.
To break it. Across to Tkachuk. To Shabbat. Shabbat for the break it. Moves in and holds. Shoots. Sorokin fought that off. Batherson. Great pass back for Shabbat. Swings it back across. To the score! Tipped in front by Brady Tkachuk. A power play goal. And Ottawa's taking a 2-1 lead.
The big stick of Brady Tkachuk in front of that. Perfect positioning. Just outside the crease. Watch the stick.
Hamonic racing to it. Kept alive by Caleb Jones. Tkachuk knocks it down. Two shots for Chicago on that power play. Tkachuk drops. Stutzla moves it in back door. Pass, he scores! Passes it to Tkachuk. Another beauty. And Ottawa leads 3-1. What a goal.
keeps it alive, 4-on-2. And as he gets into Tim Stutzel, watch Stutzel hold the puck just long enough to suck in Mitchell towards him, allowing Brady to get to the back door. But that's where the angles are created, by the delay by Stutzel with the puck to then slide it to Bathurst.
Being harassed there by Shannon, Drew gives him the business. As Drew goes back in front, rolled off his stick, gathers it back up. Drew balls and shoots, scores! Tipped in front by Brady Tkachuk, and it's 4-0 Ottawa. And that's goals in four straight for Tkachuk.
This is all made possible with him getting in the eyes of Thomas Dreis. Pops it to the middle. Drew sticks with this. Now it's Tkachuk work his way to the front of the net, battling with Torrey Krug, and Helkidis is yelling at him outside the blue. You've got to fight for a space in front, and then the redirect in front. I think Tkachuk gets a piece of this with a potentially a high stick. They might be taking a look at this.
Cross he goes to Lucas Raymond. He finds Wallman with it. Wallman's a cross-check there by Giroux. Rink wide pass by Giroux for Tkachuk. Shoot, scores! Brady Tkachuk buries it. And it's 4-2 Ottawa.
This is going to be a great pass here. A little outlet. And it's Giroux with a backhand saucer through the middle of the ice. Tkachuk head up the whole way. He's able to beat Helberg just past the glove inside the post. And the reaction from the captain giving his team a 4-2 lead.
Back across to Sanderson. Back for Giroux. Shoots. That got through. And Husso makes a stop on that. Sanderson to Stutzler. Back for Giroux. He's got a lane. Lions and fire scores! Claude Giroux. The first one was a floater. That was a rocket. And it's 6-1.
Captain in front again in his office, creating some havoc with Jake Wallman. And Tkachuk might have got a little piece of that, but it's the initial interaction. Tkachuk with the redirect on the first shot, and then Wallman with a cross check. And I don't know if that's touched there, but you see a little muscle pose from the captain as he.
Patterson rings it back around to Stutzler. Sanderson to Stutzler. Walks in, goal mouth pass, Tkachuk off the side of the goal. They got the look they wanted. Now Sanderson back with it. Rick wide to the brink. Keeps it down. Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk, a power play goal. He banks it home, and the game is tied and won.
Get the setup that they want. Tkachuk gets the one-timer from the bumper position. Stutzler gets it back. It's good puck movement. Now Tkachuk gets available on the goal line. He tries to throw it back door to Stutzler. This is going to hit the left skate of Desharnais and go into the wide open net as he tries to take away the lane on the back door. And Tkachuk ends up tying the game on the power play.
Patterson, bouncing puck. To Brinkett. To the line, Sanderson. Over. Shot deflected, Tkachuk scores! The captain brings the crowd back into it with a power play goal.
Colorado trying to pressure the puck, but to break at Tkachuk working hard, finding space, settling it down, making a good pass, and then you get to your set. Tim Stutzler is so good at shooting to score or shooting for tips. This one's for a tip. And Brady Tkachuk cuts it to the far side over the shoulder of Johansson. And just like that, 5-4. The Sens are battling back in this game.
Good to go and have the momentum now thanks to Kelly Yarncroke, who now has 5 in the last 8 for Toronto. A centered pass. Chance! Tkachuk gets one back! It's 4-3! So much for Leaf momentum.
Now you're looking for playoff style hockey. Bang. Back the other way, taking it hard to the net. And that one off the stick of Brody. Good job by Patterson coming right to the front of the net. Goes right through him. And then there's Tkachuk on the doorstep. Look at how deep Murray is. Because the play came from the side, he's unable to get out.
Down to a couple dozen seconds remaining as Giroux plays it back in. Hall off the boards. And Tkachuk fired it across and in behind Patterson, who was loose. Now it's Shabbat.
It's Giroux shooting, loose, scores! High knee, Brady Tkachuk! ...30th of the year, and as big as he scored this season.
Well, Tkachuk going back to back is just a bad break, actually. You see Jake McCabe goes for the block, and that block saves it from getting to his goaltender. But look at Murray expecting it to come, and good play by Tkachuk.
Back to Shabbat for Stutzla. That's poked away, but the line held by Shabbat. In for the break. Trying to center it, goes off the stick. Out you know. Shabbat keeps it back across. To bring it to the score! Brady Tkachuk! Power play goal, 5-2 Ottawa.
It is something to watch for Ottawa. They go to almost a four corners here. But the break up really low, and they tried a couple times to get that play across the crease. And that time, the Tampa defenders were both too high. And
Point wins that faceoff, but it's picked off by Stutzla. Chips it by Sergachev. Stutzla with an empty net, feeds it back in front for Tkachuk. And just like that, it's 6-2.
Not gonna work. And here's Giroux from a knee, chips it forward. Stutzla works it past the defenseman, beats Stamkos to the puck and makes another skill play. Even though it's an empty net, this is a pass through the feet of Stamkos, keeping Brady Tkachuk onside.
And that's three goals.
For Zoom, walking the arm, Zoom trying to pass it across, and that got broken up. Back the other way, Meyer lost the handle. Stutzla, who was back, sends it ahead for Tkachuk. Down the outside, scores! Brady Tkachuk, who scored two on Thursday, gets the Senators on the board first.
Early on in this shift, what does that do? That pushes the D back. It leaves a lot more opportunity to get through cleanly through the neutral zone. Stutzla kicks it out wide, and then watch here. The puck gets moved forward, and Brady decides to shoot. Lockwood's deep in his net. It ends up going over his shoulder. And certainly, this is the start that the Senators wanted to have.
Lost the line, looking for the trailer in Zoom, and send it down low. Patrick Brown has it there. Sweeps to the point to Shabbat. Shabbat with a stick handle around the stick. Tkachuk scores! Brady gets on the board first for the Senators.
To be more creative, trust himself, get involved in the offense, don't be shy to attack, and he has attacked twice from the blue line tonight. His chance that he had earlier, almost from the exact same spot, he pulls it around the backhand right there on Smith. What a nice little move, a little whoop-de-doo in the blue.
Sanderson passes it to him, just got it in the grasp in time to Tim Stutzla. Stutzla. Matheson. To break it, Tkachuk scores! Power play goal for 35, and Brady Tkachuk is tying it up for Ottawa.
This is all about puck movement.
What a pass by Alex to break it. On the half wall, Stutzla through the middle of the ice, Batherson to DeBrinkert. Now DeBrinkert steps to the middle of the ice, and he's got an option to shoot this puck. He rolls his wrist at the last second as Tkachuk gets lost in coverage at the back door.